Hey guys, welcome back again. In this video, we are going to learn how can we manage the advanced accounting settings on the FreshBooks app. Let's get started. Once you open the FreshBooks app, you will get this page here. You have to click on the settings icon. Now again, you have to click on settings option. Here you can see accounting option. Click on this. Now you can see advanced accounting. Turn on or turn off advanced accounting. You just have to click on this button to activate this. Now this is activated. It means you will have the same accounting abilities as an accountant. We recommend turning this on only if you have accounting experience or in collaboration with an account. So you can also deactivate this. You just have to click on the same button to deactivate this. So this is how we can manage the advanced accounting here. So that's it for this video, guys. I hope it was great help to you. Thanks for watching this, and I will see you in the next video.